Are those fingers in my hair? That sly come hither stare strips my conscience bare. It's witchcraft, and I've got no defense for it. That heat is too intense for it. What good would common sense for it do? 'Cause it's witchcraft, wicked witchcraft. And although I know it's strictly taboo, when you rouse the need in me, my heart says yes indeed in me. Proceed with what you're leading me to. It's such an ancient pitch, but one that I'd never switch. There ain't no nicer witch than you. It's witchcraft, that cuckoo witchcraft. And although I know it's strictly taboo, when you arouse the need in me, my heart says yes indeed in me. Proceed with what you're leading me to. It is such an ancient pitch, but one that I'd never switch, 'cause there's no nicer witch than you, than you, than you.
Oh, you're a fine witch.
Working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. My love Notari in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to catch a jolt from my electrodes.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. Zombies were having fun.
And a shoop, wow.
The party had just begun.
And a shoop, wow.
The guests included Wolfman,
and a shoop, wow.
Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, oh, we're digging the sounds. He got on chains backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five. They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
Wow.
Out from his coffin, Drax's voice did ring.
Wow.
Seems he was troubled by just one thing.
Wow. Wow.
Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, wow. Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It's now a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
Wow.
Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band.
Wow.
And my monster mash is the hit of the land.
Wow.
For you, the living, this mash was meant to.
Wow.
When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on with a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Wow.
Mash, fool.
Wow.
Easy, God, you impetuous young boy.
Mash,
fool.
Out of the sky, but one long horn one big eye. I commenced to shake and then I said, ooh-wee. It looked like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
A one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looked strange to me.
One-eyed.
Well, really came down to earth and he lit in the tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so gruff,
I wouldn't eat you, cause you're so tough.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
One horn.
I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? He said, eating purple people, and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land.
Job in a rock and roll band.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater, pigeon toed under gold, flying purple people eater.
We wear short shorts,
friendly little people eater. What a sight to see.
Oh!
And then he swung from the tree and he lit on the ground and he started to rock, but really rocking around. It was a crazy ditty with a swinging tune. Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater, pigeon toed under gold, flying purple people eater.
I like short shorts,
flying purple people eater.
What a sight to see,
purple people.
Well, he went on his way, and then what do you know? I saw him last night on a TV show. He was blowing it out, really knocking him dead, playing rock and roll music through the horn in his head.
Tequila. I put a spell on you. Because you're mine. Stop the things you do. What's up? I ain't lying. Yeah, I can't stand. Woo! No running around. I can't stand. No putting me down. I put a spell on you.
So many different people to be. that it's strange, so strange. You got to pick up every stitch. You got to pick up every stitch. You got to pick up every stitch. Do you think I see some cat looking over his shoulder at me? And he's strange, sure is strange. You got to pick up every stitch. You got to pick up every.
Looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, and you're gonna regret, 'cause I'm the best as ever been."
Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
Opened up his case and he said, I'll start this show. And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made a evil hiss. And then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Devil finished, Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done.
Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granny does your dog bite, no child knows.
The devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best there's ever been. He played,
fire on the mountain, run, boy, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. A chicken in the bread pan, a picking out dough. Granny, where you don't fight, no child knows.
machine. A roll on, rock on, hair on bone. Well, it's getting another rhythm in this rock and bones. Ain't a word about tomorrow, just a thinking about tonight. My bones are getting restless, I'm gonna do it upright. A few more times around a hardwood floor before we turn out.
We'll be right back. something weird, and it don't look good, but who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Life. I work from 9 to 5. Hey, hell, I pay the price. All I want is to be left alone. go there every day. Stood damn still, I got a chill. Someone walked across my grave. Stroll across the killing fields in the middle of the night. Walked across the fire in the cold moonlight. Up on the bonfire, watch the zombies dance. My tongue is hot and burning when I try to speak. My spirit is so willing, my flesh is getting weak. Yeah, it's getting weak.
Superstition ain't the way. Yeah. Nothing heard, nothing said. inside you and consume you. A disease of a mind that can control you. It's too close for comfort.
Stop. The night came down, the sky turned black, the jungle drum beat the natives back. The blue grew wide and stared for a word from the crowd. Lightning split the sky and thunder shook the ground. It had a cold black hair and laser eyes, his pale white skin against the darkening skies seemed to say that the wind was at his call. Then a silence fell as the idol said nothing at all. And then he raised his hands, the night stood still, he looked around at the crowd until the voodoo doctor gave him a guitar. Then they all bowed down in the light of the voodoo star.
His job is not alluring, unless he's quite enduring. Maybe that's why Satan takes a holiday.